As you can see, the Legion of Doom hasn't been sitting back on their laurels. No, sirree. We're ready for you, Jim Cornette, Thanksgiving Day.
That's right, Cornette. Midnight Express, we get a big surprise. You ain't ever gonna forget, right, brother?
Hey, the surprise is good for us and bad for you.
You single-handedly destroyed the Legion of Doom. You've done what nobody else has ever done before in professional wrestling. Well, I got news for you, Jimmy Cornette. We're here right now with guys that get up every morning and work for a living. They work for everything they've got, and when they get in there, they give it all that they've got. And that's just what we're going to do come Thanksgiving Day, right, Hawk?
Hey, these construction workers up high in the scaffolds working for everything they got. Just like the warriors work for everything they got. Well, them construction workers high up in the scaffold are taking a chance at life and losing life every day by falling off. They're the closest ones to the sky. Right, Animal?
That's right. That's why we're calling this match a special match. That's right. We're calling this match the Knights of the Skywalkers and Eden, Kanji, and Cornette. You had me out of wrestling for a month.
You know why we were out a month? Because we were working out twice as hard.
You set a fire under our butts that ain't ever been set before. And now, Knights of the Skywalkers, you're going down. Let's go get them.
I'll climb the scaffold.
Cornette, Midnight Express, take a look. This is what you got to look forward to, Knight of the Skywalkers. Hey, we've had our brothers up here teaching us how to land on these Skywalkers, how to balance, and how to keep up. One thing you two lazy morons haven't learned to do yet. Hey, brother, what happens when you fall off one of these scaffolds?
I'll show you what happens.
You people out there, you take a look, and especially you, Midnight Express,
what
you hit a bank.
What's that on your animal?
What's that say? That says lover boy.
Dennis,
there you go, Dennis.
We're going to show you what happens when you fall off a scaffolding. Hey, we got one more.
And what does this one here say?
That says Bobby.
That's
beautiful Bobby.
This is what your head's going to do when it hits the ground.
You little men living in a big men's world. Now you gotta come all the way up the top of the scaffold, to mess with the warriors, mess with the best. And you're gonna go down, but it's a lot longer way down than it ever used to be before. 30-some feet. I hope you're ready. We're balancing up here just fine.
Midnight Express! You lit a fire under my butt that I ever had. Nobody's ever hit me in the back on major live TV before, and you did it. You're going down. That pumpkin is like your hands. We tried to get something that looked just like your two swollen hands, and that pumpkins are what we found. Midnight Express, Cornette, you're done.